Yo, what's up, YouTube? We back again with another video.
Yes, sir.
Man, we finna roll out to Woodstock, Georgia to this Pork and Tour car show. Man, it's finna be lit. Y'all gotta stay tuned. Check us out. Man, hit that bell and hit that like button. We'll be getting at y'all later. Peace.
Yep. Since you wanna take my intro, y'all, we gonna go out here and give y'all a little cold start. It's like 6 in the morning. Here we go. What's up, YouTube? We at the meet right now. So, hey, I'm helping you.
Yeah, what's up, YouTube? Man, we back again.
Yeah, we at this. Oh, we got a Hellcat rolling now. We got a Hellcat rolling now.
We got some nice rides.
We got this bozo over here. Go be on. Oh, my God. Daddy, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Dad, hurry up, man.
We talking about that old sparkly thing. Pulling up.
We got a little kitty rolling in the Z06.
Now, they had a part right there. Here, but the hair came nice for me. But this. Yes, sir.
Higgs. No, I'm sorry. You too, y'all gotta look at this.
They said, is that good?
Is that good?
What in the chicken foot fuck would make you think that's good?
I know we ain't never got no Hellcat Wrangler Jeep.
Hey man, first of all, you talk
to I'm talking to you, man. What's up, man? You.
This old
look at the right wheels. Like, look at my head. Look at the wheels.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Like, hey, okay.
I gotta do a little cleaning on it.
That's all that shit. It's still clean.
No, can you tell us about it?
That's 1,000 horsepower.
Now you hear that?
1,000 horsepower.
2 hours later.
Wee! Wee! Can you tell us a little about it?
You got me on camera.
Yes. Oh no, you can't film me.
She look good on there.
What do you want to know about it?
Just about it looks different, like it don't have a paint. It has
Kevlar paint.
Kevlar?
Kevlar paint.
So that means you can't scratch this.
Yeah, you gonna scratch your finger.
Well, actually, you probably could scratch your finger with it.
She said it has 1,000 horsepower. It's not a regular Jeep.
1,000 horsepower.
Got the air ride too, right?
No air ride.
No air ride?
Oh, unfortunately, man. No. I think it's you guys all have the air ride around here.
Oh, y'all miss the air ride myself too, though. I'm undecided if I want to get it with that.
This thing is nice. Oh, yeah. This thing is clean. Like she said, it got custom seats. All that. We got a red Jeep over here.
You gonna mess it up.
I'm
the only one. Yeah, Ghostface_RT. We got the white Durango right here.
Alrighty.
I still got a work in progress on that one.
So, give me one of these. Are y'all in Georgia?
Where Tennessee. You
at? Tennessee.
Yeah.
Okay, so y'all.
Yeah, I do it.
We got a car to leave. License Sket RT, not Daytona. Back onto this thing. Oh, John.
Y'all want to eat me? In Tennessee, more than one state.
For real?
At the shop. Yes. We got one that's been there since December.
Oh, dang. I know, right? But this one, here we go.
Well, thank you.
You should win for this one.
We won the Smoky Mountain.
And we got a cowgirl Dodge Ram 1500. We got some Merrill boys rolling in. Oh yeah, that white mud hard. We got an X6 competition rolling in. Yeah, we finna go through these cars and show y'all what's pulling in. But I'ma try to see if I can get everything rolling in. But where my daddy go? Y'all gotta get a picture with this Hellcat Jeep. This thing is nice. Dusty, crusty shoes. Y'all, look. This man got him an iPhone. Look at that. Look at that. I ain't everything. And y'all know me. Rocking the droid with better camera quality. Y'all already know. Come on this way. Come on, keep going this way.
They better come on. She better come take some pictures at the truck in a minute.
All right.
I ain't recording right now either.
Why not?
Bitch, so it's not nice.
Food is so big, word, Lord, have mercy.
That's hard how they did that.
I like this color. This color, Quartel. But this thing right here is
Two Face.
I still think thought this was a Rico Rocky
combo. Mm-hmm.
She's a head turn on here. Another HT member.
He got a pearl on there too.
Yeah, it's nice. Like a green tint.
Y'all get the old school, man. Get the old school.
This for y'all cats that like old school. This thing is nice. Barracuda.
So Barracuda. I don't know nothing about this. Need the inside stupid clean. Clean the truck.
Doing good, guys.
This one nice.
Screw over here.
The Duramax, so got a Superman Magnum rolling in. We met him last car show, but I didn't like record or nothing. He made this thing himself. This thing has like 1,000 horsepower, I can remember. It's a scat, made into a cat. This color on the thing is nice. It's like a red, orange, black type color. Purple. Red seats. I seen this that he was rolling in. Hell Kitty, wide body. What?
Big ass head.
I almost ran to the corner of his door.
Y'all see this thing? It's nice. Got an owner right there.
I'm hitting with a mean.
What's up, homie?
What's up, man? What's doing all right, man? You got a nice ride right here, bro. Hey, you a part of Pete Dunn, so that's even more cold.
You already know.
Who you want to give a shout out to?
Man, I'm going to give a shout out to everybody, man. One love, peace to everybody, man.
Cap!
That's Cap, man.
Y'all are going to be a problem. All right.
Now, where you going?
What? Well, over here. Have I got that Nike back there? Holy shit.
No, I need that Nike.
That's hard out of it, right there. That's crazy.
A lot of it is like
backpack set. Inside, clean.
Donna! Donna! Hey, Donna!
It's not nice. This mug clean. Right. We got a challenger over here. My RT over here. Clean. I wad the tire. Man, Pop just trying to go see the nicest cars out here. He ain't even trying to get those cars. It's so funny. Look, you got them cars. But you won't get this one. This one nice though. Custom shoes with it. And Bucky stopped recording. He'll record, then he'll stop. He won't make one full video. He got made me doing all the editing. This thing, hey, I ain't gonna lie, this is my favorite car here. Look at this, look at this. Paul, get this.
Wow.
Show them how big this truck is compared to. Look at this.
Yeah, like, it's giant size.
The wheels.
Like for real. 30s. 30s
type jump.
And
what size range is this? This look. These 30s. These are 30-inch rims, and this truck still make this thing, these wheels look small. This thing is huge, boy. It's on the air kit. This thing is sexy. I need this. I gotta get one of these one day. Boy. Look at that. Everything about this truck is custom. NSX. Sound like it had turbos when it pulled in. Should've got that.
Like this.
Gold wheels.
Your hood thing came up and it was flapping around, so I brought it down.
This thing is nice.
Yeah, absolutely. Andrew.
What's that?
Your name's Andrew? Well, yeah, better go by Andy.
Pipe.
Yeah, I won't forget that.
Alabama. I like this thing. I want one of these. We got a Honda out here on some 4Gs, but I don't play. On the autos, they more clean because like the black and the black tint, it just hit different. Like it hits different, boy. And cook up the beast. Hey, I'm looking for one dude to come. He got a twin turbo Corvette C7. Then there's another one with a twin turbo C8. I'm looking for them two to come. Like, literally, like, now. I need them. They do burnouts every year.
So. I should have bought my drone.
We got some nice stuff out here. But y'all, I'm going to hit y'all back with some more cars here. Yo, we got itsjustin6 here, yo! Yo, itsjustin6! Swag every year. That's one in a lifetime. He got like 2 million subscribers, 3 million.
He's up there with DDE.
Yeah. Y'all, this is look at it. Oh my goodness.
Who's going to take a picture of?
What?
Swag.
I'll take a picture with
him. What, with yours or man?
I guess y'all, I'm still doing a video. What's her name? To your scat pack.
Everything. I think the only thing I haven't touched is a gas pedal. But I mean, I done touch everything. I mean, I guess you can say I touched the gas pedal because I put that pedal command on that. So I done touch everything on that car. So I got superchargers, I got the wrap, I got the doors, I got the sound system, I got wheels.
He got the GMC.
Yeah, he got the GMC too. I follow your Instagram and stuff, yeah.
I got about everything.
How many members y'all got y'all cool with?
18. Half of them is missing because like people's cars went down at the last minute and all that.
Oh man, yeah. This the president.
Yeah, this the president of Atlanta
Street. Oh,
make sure y'all check this out. We all back here. Oh, I got you.
Yeah,
you know. Better than, I guess
that was
a
cheaper.
Nah, this
he got the hood.
We got some old exotics rolling in. Oh, them are nice.
You need to turn to the one true God. You need to turn to the one true Savior of mankind. That's Jesus Christ. Let him set you free from whatever it is in your life. Let him give you peace beyond comprehension. You know, the Bible says that the peace of God, which is beyond comprehension.
Both of these cars right here hitting a lick, boy.
Through Christ Jesus. That's real peace, folks. I've experienced it.
Shaker. This man right here is amazing.
Hold his commandments. If you truly love God.
I want to see more of this. Go to ghostface_hotz.
Yes, sir.
See some of the video posted.
And this car's look nice. Oh, the Hellcat car's look.
Born again. And that's the key.
Speaking about the
Lord. Jesus said in the book of John, Lord, he said, unless a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God.
If a man will not born again, he will not see the kingdom of God. I'm at just 6. He got the 4 Mustang rolled in. Mustang nice. Yeah, his friend Brown Corvette C8. Wrap. Sorry. It's not nice. taking pictures of all these cars. We got a super sneak sport. Shelby truck. This thing is just nasty. Sneaks. I mean, radios on there. Hellcat and Forza rolling in.
Bag up, bag up, bag up, Terry. Put it in reverse, Terry. Put it in reverse.
Yeah, you wanna hit me with a meme, I'm gonna hit your butt. Look at them shark fins. Got the Lamborghinis in trouble.
Oh my gosh!
Them are nasty right there with the white seats. Them are clean. We got more. We got at least 10 more cars over there.
Man, you're
going to get it. Them are nice. At carbon fiber. This nice. They over there parked up. We going to go get some videos.
They see them land up still coming in.
Lamborghinis only. I mean, exotics only, my fault.
Ain't no exotic.
Yeah, it basically is. Look how clean it is. That's the exotic. I could have sworn I stopped this mug. Them are nice. They blacked out. Howdy. Oh, so you stepped in? Oh, them are nice. Got some more rolling in. Them ones right there just nasty. Daddy, look. Daddy, that's a Rolls Royce, not a Bentley.
There's an AMG that went by.
Yo, that red one. That red one was nice.
What?
That red AMG that Mercedes.
Oh, Johnston and the X. Dang.
Growing up, I always wanted to load
it. Man, that's how it's nice, dude.
Because I actually was going to be a tanker.
Hey, yo, this turned out good.
But I still respect the hip hop.
Young guy.
That thing is nice, man.
Clean. Hey, Dad, I'm gonna walk this way. I'm gonna walk this way.
Let me hold one hand.
Yeah, turbo. It's my favorite out of all of them. Coupe Rolls Royce. Tell me the Hellcat ain't gonna leave weak. Finna get started on the E-Way.
Tennessee homeowners, if you're still paying, in 6.4 miles, take exit 16 onto State Route 140 towards State Route 20 West.
Cut your monthly money.
What's up, YouTube? As y'all seen, we was just at the ATL car show, Atlanta Street Exits, and these cars was the nicest cars in my opinion, in my dad's opinion. So make sure y'all drop a like, a comment, a share, send this out to your friends, your granny, and your mama. All right, peace.